let him fool you. He can move really fast. When he was dried out, he was running around. Gonna let him go tonight under the cover of darkness. That'll be the safest thing for him. Being this small, everything outside would eat him. I've seen it happen.